Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters.
This is the second problem from exercise 2.2, page number 33. Find a quadratic polynomial each with the given numbers as sum and product of the zeros respectively. So here the first problem is 1 by 4 and minus 1 they are given with. So that is the first number is your sum of the zeros. So alpha plus beta is equal to 1 by 4. And the product of zeros, that is alpha beta, is equal to minus 1. So as I have explained, if you are given with the sum and product of the zeros, the quadratic equation can be written as x square minus alpha plus beta, that is sum of the zeros multiplied by x, plus product of their zeros is equal to 0. So just directly substitute here, minus 1 by 4x plus minus 1 is equal to 0. Alpha beta is minus 1 for me. So just take LCM, 4x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0 is the required quadratic polynomial. The second problem here is the given numbers are sum of the zeros are root 2 and product of their zeros are 1 by 3. Just write down the formula and directly substitute sum and product of the zeros. So x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. X square minus root 2x plus 1 by 3 is equal to 0. Again, I'll take LCM here. 3x square minus 3 root 2x plus 1. That 3 will be 0 here, right? Next problem. Sum of the zeros are given as 0 and product of the zeros is given as root 5. So I'll be writing the formula here. X square minus sum of the zeros multiplied by x plus their product is equal to 0. So x square, sum of the zeros is 0. So minus 0 multiplied by x plus root 5 is equal to 0. So this can be written as x square plus root 5 is equal to 0.
For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.